It's like a place right out of a storybook. What's going on here?
Professor Rookwood was right. The place is crawling with Victor Rookwood's lot and Ranrock's loyalists. They're working together, all right, but it is not a friendly alliance. I'm sure you'll agree that we need to find a way in other than the front gate. Let's go.
Child we find to Ranrock. Eventually we may get the right one.
Oh, sounds like a lot of work. Perhaps we just tell him we looked. There, if he are.
Confringo!
Afraid to face me?
Aha! Back for more.
Oh, Defender!
No!
Confirm!
Exalto!
Travel is always much more enjoyable with a friend.
Revelio.
You can't stop Ranrock's rebellion!
I don't see myself doing this sort of thing forever, though. Fancy I'll have my own operation work.
Confringo!
No! I will make you pay.
Ah, up there. That's our way in.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa!
I wouldn't have to dig if you could simply manage to bring me the child.
We wouldn't need the child if you hadn't sent a dragon to retrieve the container I spent months and countless ministry favors tracking.
You let them board the carriage. My options were limited once I knew it would be inconveniently beyond my reach of that infernal school.
Have you not acquired enough power here? I allowed you to tunnel under my family home.
Allowed me? You are here only because you are descended from a keeper and may at some point inadvertently become valuable. We had an agreement. I will share with you the power that I discovered if you locate the stores of magic that are yet to be found. So, unless you want another demonstration of my power, a power that you one day hope to wield, bring me the a child.
We already knew they were after you, but now we know they're digging for stores of magic.
And Ranrok knows about the Keepers.
Yes, I caught that too. Professor Rookwood said that you'd understand more once you complete the next trial.
Let's get into that castle.
Any special words you want me to pass on to your mum?
Expulsor! Flash!
I'll make you wish you are back at school.
Defender!
Enjoy suffering, do you? Run, suddenly stop!
Contrader!
No, I hate heights!
Why couldn't...
No, don't...
What? I won't rest. Dead.
To your knees.
Confringer. Redender.
Who
do you think you are?
Confringer. Defender. Defender.
Smoke in the end.
Defender.
No!
Get over here, you wasted it!
Oh,
what's
that
like?
Confringo! I'm trying to make
this too
easy for me.
No!
I will make you pay.
I will have
to confirm that.
That's just pitiful.
What? Place it. Defender.
You're coming, Defender.
Whoa!
You've made a grave mistake.
Confringer! Defender! Revelio! Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Oh. Oh. I suppose that's the quick way down.
Revelio. Capulso. Revelio.
Is there something to those symbols on the walls? Goblin tracks. They're a step ahead of us. Let's see where they lead. This must be it. The store of magic and the source of Ranrock's power.
It looks empty. If they've taken all of it, why are they still here?
Ranrock said there's more to be found, and if he's right about that, it may or may not be located here. Wherever it is, we need to find it before they do. Where is that portrait?
Revelio.
I heard something. I was hoping that was you.
Professor Rookwood, the goblins and dark wizards who've overrun your castle are digging for stores of magic and have broken open some sort of container.
No! Things are more dire than I could have imagined. If, as you told Percival, a goblin in his vault was wielding a powerful magic, then they have somehow learned. It cannot be!
And, sir, they know you were a keeper. Ranrock used the term.
This makes no sense. How did... We shall discuss this later. Right now, you must complete the next trial.
Just tell me where I need to go.
The power you stand to wield must first be fully understood. The trials will ensure that. Power without knowledge is dangerous indeed. In the wrong hands, we will simply have to outwit Ranrock and my unfortunate namesake.
Very well, Professor. Tell me where I need to go.
I shall reveal the path. Professor Fig must leave you now.
Revelio.
I would join you if I could, I shall await your arrival in the map chamber.
Revelio. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. 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 Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa.
I need to reposition that pillar to climb out of here. Perhaps the archway is the answer.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Revelio.
That pillar is blocking the path. I'll need to move it.
Leviosa. Revelio.
I believe I need to proceed to the left here, but how? Revelio. There's a pillar here, but no ledge near it for me to grab onto.
Huh.
Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you.
What a relief.
Revelio.
I'm curious to hear Isidore's travels.
Do come in. Please, have a seat.
Isidora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isidora. What have you done?
I took his pain.
This is uncharted magic, Isidora. You can only see what has been sealed in the jar, and we do not know what power that may hold. But the traces of that magic are different from what I've seen before.
Thank you.
You're back.
And in one piece, no less. It is good to see you again.
Professor Rookwood told me about what happened at Rookwood Castle.
In light of the dire circumstances in which we find ourselves, it is most fortunate that someone so competent is following this path.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep the second artifact safe as you've advised.
Good. Are you ready to move on?
What was the glowing strand that Isidora pulled from her father's chest?
It was pain. You will understand more about her actions as you complete the trials.
I'm ready for whatever comes next.
In that case, introductions are in order.
Allow me to introduce former Hogwarts headmistress, Neve Fitzgerald.
Thank you.
How do you do?
I must say that I was not entirely surprised to learn that a student had been completing the trials. I've always believed Hogwarts students capable of anything they set their minds to.
Thank you, Professor. It's a pleasure to meet you as well.
I am certain that you are more than capable of completing my trial. However, I must first, how shall I say, prepare the location of your next trial.
We trust your judgment, Professor Fitzgerald. You should know better than anyone how to manage the inconvenience of, well...
A vainglorious and exasperating headmaster? Indeed, I should. I shall confirm that everything is in order immediately.
Of course. Professor Fitzgerald needs some time to clear the way forward. Until then, you should continue to hone your magic. If you learn more about Ranrok and Victor Rookwood's activities in the meantime, please let us know.
Very well, Professor. I know. Continue to hone my magic.
You do learn quickly. Hopefully you will soon hear from Lodgok as well, and we shall learn how he fared with the helmet you retrieved. Well done today, as always. We shall speak again soon.
Natty told me about your run-in with the poachers. I have some news about them as well. Can you meet me soon? I fear that some of what I uncovered has to do with you.
When you have a moment, please stop by the Room of Requirement. Deke mentioned you might be interested in learning how to breed beasts.